Bay of Devils by Graham Shannon, as read and performed by Andrew Scott.
Letter delivered 50 years late. Dropped overboard from doomed ship in 1918. Dateline Vancouver. Longtime West End resident Elizabeth Hadley has revealed that she recently received a letter written to her on board a doomed CP liner in 1918. The SS Princess Sophia foundered on Vanderbilt Reef in Alaska en route from Skagway to Vancouver. She was stranded for 2 days before finally breaking up and sinking. All 343 people aboard perished. The only survivor was an oil-soaked dog rescued later from a nearby island. One of those aboard was Jacob Holcomb, a friend of Miss Hadley's. Realizing he was almost certain to die, he penned a final letter and sealed it in a metal flask, which he threw overboard. The flask floated an unknown path for decades until it was finally found a few years ago at Second Beach by Wai Chang Lu. He was a collector of beach artifacts and never opened the flask. Lu's daughter tidied up his effects after he moved to a nursing home. She found the flask and opened it. The letter inside was addressed to a house just blocks away, so she hand-delivered it to Miss Hadley. The two are now fast friends. Miss Hadley is quoted as saying, "I was very glad to receive Jacob's letter, even 50 years later, and I am so grateful to Miss Lou for delivering it. I will add it to the small treasures I have collected in my lifetime," end quote.
A reproduction of the letter followed. There was also a photo of Lizzie and Cindy standing close together, but not embracing.